They load the prunes in there.
Those tip up and dump the prunes into a water bath, and then you go up on that belt and get fed into the cars in that upright thing there. It fills, you can see a wooden tray up there in the open area up there.
Yeah.
It flips up and it goes onto a cart.
And they dry them in the tunnel.